Hello! Alright, it's me on my bike again. Finally. Just to tell you why I haven't been posting any videos. It's because, because I don't have an iPhone. Yeah, I don't have an iPhone. Yes, I know. It's a very sad predicament. One I don't think I'll ever fix. But I've been wrestling with getting the bloody camera to work on this phone. Right. So, you know, I got my wife's old phone, HTC Tattoo, very nice. Android, ooh, like Android. Aish, but all is not happy in Peterland. So, it had a very old version of Android, so I got a newer version from the internet, installed it, voila, all good. Yeah, I tried to install my favorite app, Quick, which allows me to do sort of live video. Allows me to do live video. And, lo and behold, futzed out. Just didn't work. Bloody hell. So, I thought, wow, must be something wrong with the app. So I uninstalled the app. Oh, oopsie. All the videos messed up. Couldn't record anything. So I thought, no, I can fix this. I can do it some way or another. Blah, 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 blah. Long story short, I had to basically flash Android back onto the phone again. So I had a fresh install, reinstall my apps, etc, etc. Not as painful as it sounds, actually. But, yeah, so finally, I've learned, don't install their app. Which is very, very annoying that an app will completely destroy my phone. And the iPhone point. I always feel like iPhones just work. Damn it, they just work. Install the app, do the thing, voila, there it goes. And it always kind of works. Anything else? You never know. I have issues with this phone, or that phone, or the other phone. A good phone like the iPhone is like a good dictatorship. You know, you can get a lot done. When it's just one person in charge, there's not too much discussion on how things should work, and how this should work, and that should work. Everything just is supposed to go together. And it's like this because that's how so-and-so says it is. So anyway, bye-bye Steve. Ooh. Oh, that's not me. It's definitely the wind blowing me, of course, not my feeble riding skills. Anyway, this wind is probably becoming unbearable for anyone who's going to listen to this. So, anyway, that last little stretch of road, wonderful little way to go home. Very quiet, next to the river, lots of plants. Awesome. Anyway, whoosh whoosh, wind, blow. Time for me to say goodbye. Cheerio.